Day number 112 of my weight loss challenge, where I'm challenging myself to lose 100 pounds. So, I did pretty good today. Had a sensible lunch, a sensible breakfast. Of course, for lunch, you know, I had the usual burrito with avocado, which is always good. I got a new type of spread. It was a jalapeno spread. It was pretty good. For some reason, I'm more into spicy food now than I used to be. I don't know why that is. Weight loss or what have you. Tomorrow is weigh-in day. I'm going to weigh in tomorrow and see how this week has progressed. Hopefully, I like the number I see tomorrow. But as always, till next time, let's get moving.